This is something you're all waiting eagerly for, but I'm sure you all know the result because most of you have your result and our result matched, so it's not really a surprise. It's team number 8. A big hand for them. So would you give out the certificates, please? Rohit Nalavade, Gagandeep Singh Kohli, Professor Trikal, and Bhushan Vishwanath, team number 8.
I request Ajit Shelat, who is the chief guest for the valedictory function, to do these honors. So while we'll be giving the certificates of participation later, this for your information, a game was conducted by Professor Arindam Datta yesterday, where he divided the participants in different teams. It was a marketing game. And the rating of the strategy which was evolved by different teams was done both by a committee of jurors on this side and also by the individual participating teams. So what is surprising to me is that the evaluation matched in both cases. It's amazing. So may I request Ajit to hand over Rohit. Gagandeep Kohli. Professor Trikal. And Bhushan Vishwanath.
I'd like to say a few words, may I?
Please, please.
First of all, the success, efforts behind this go to my team. By coincidence, we kind of assembled into a team where everyone brought in complementary skills. Bhushan brings a lot of sales expertise. Professor Trikal is an academician. He thinks from an academician's perspective. So our project was Child Tracker. It's meant for schools, which will track school-going kids and inform their parents over SMS. And, Gagandeep brings in expertise in managing IT infrastructure. He's an IT person. So I think, just by a good fortune, somehow, completely by coincidence, an amazing team with complementary skill sets came together and we were able to do this. So thank you very much. And thank you everyone else. We believe, four of us would dig this forward and actually convert it into a viable business venture. So thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. I want to share something.
Please.
Now, I was talking about IT and non-IT products. Now, this here I'm talking about something non-IITians who are here. Because we have heard about Takshashila, Nalanda. We never saw it. For people who are outside IIT, I don't know what IITians feel, but we feel these are the people who drive the things. The real heroes, not the celebrities, nor the politicians, but these are the people who make things work for us. And everybody would have aspired someday to go to IIT, but you can ask for anything, but you get what you deserve. But fine, we got a chance to be here for 2 days. It was a great experience. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
I will only correct you. You do not necessarily get what you deserve in this life. And because the supply and demand situation will be so bad, let me tell you about IIT, even at the joint entrance exam level, about 3 lakh students appear for the joint entrance exam. This is out of more than 30 lakhs who are eligible. So only people who deserve appear for the exam. We select only 5,000. Even as per our evaluation, we know that next 25,000 students are as good. This nation needed 100 IITs. When we had no money, we set up 5. When we are growing for 30 years and lot more money, we did not do anything. Fortunately, the government is setting up those IITs. And the IIT and other institutions, there is not much difference because of fundamental fact that in both institutions, They are run by the people for the people. It's a people's game. And I do not for one instance believe that a marginal intellectual superiority, which is essentially endowed by God, can make any fundamental difference between the innate capability of a human being. They are similar everywhere. I have seen these great talents everywhere in this nook and corner of the country. But the ability to drive yourself, ability to work in a focused manner is what makes a difference. And in that respect, there is no difference. You may just say that IITs somehow are able to concentrate such people at one place and perhaps give them a whole lot of opportunities, freedom and exposure. There is no reason why exactly the same environment cannot prevail, at least in the better known colleges of the country. Take VJTI, take College of Engineering Pune, take the 5 or 6 institutions in every state, which are comparable in all respects. If the ethos is not building, there is something wrong with the people who govern those institutions, and not with the students and others who are participating. But anyway, I am glad for the kind words that you have for IIT. We are happy about it and proud about it. I think we, yes, so, again, so why don't you, Ajit, why don't you just go ahead and just move around, that's all right. No, we can, okay. No, yeah, fine. Just give me those, I will read out the name and... You don't stand in between, so people can also see. So you stand here. No, no, behind him. No, no, the angle will be one angle, yes. You stand somewhere here so that they can get you. Okay. Yeah, big exercise. Ajay Kumar Maurya. I will read the second name so that person can also start walking there. Arvind Putta. First, Ajay Kumar Maurya. Arvind Putta, slightly more on that side. Shantanu Deshpande.
Learn the art of giving.
Yes. Dr. Boni Jo Storm is the next person. Pramod Patil is the next person. Dr. Boni Jo. Sanjeev Nadkarni, next person is Manish Gajaria. Sanjeev Nadkarni first, Sanjeev Nadkarni, congrats, Manish Gajaria. Guru Prasad TN is the next man. Manish. TN Guru Prasad. Apratim Bhaskar. Sharad Agarwal, Raghuram Venkatesh, Sunil Kulkarni. Oh, Sunil Kukri, he had to go earlier, is it? That's simple. You could have given it to him earlier. Maybe you can sit. Oh, he's from Sain. Rohit Nalavade, Rohit was here. Yeah. Chaitanya Mahatme. Looks like a Mahatma with his long hair. Maheshwarappa, K.N. Maheshwarappa. The next person is Mahesh Kumar Yadav. After him. Mahesh Kumar Yadav. Professor S.P. Trikal. So I hope you will go back and increase the entrepreneurship activities there at your place. Yes. Anil Rao. Jaskaran Singh Nagpal. Subhashish Mazumdar. Thank you. Gagandeep Singh Kohli. Aditya Deshpande. Sheba Varghese. Ashok Vardhan. Manish Mohan Pujari. Mausumi Khan. He's from Pune too. You're from NCL, no? Yes. From Pune.
Pretty close to where I stay.
Yes, pretty close to where he stays. Yes. Prakash Bhopal Malkani. Nageshwar Rao Penu Bharti. Anurag Yadav. Bhushan Vishwanath. Gairam Sina. Shrikant Pillari Shetty. Kailash Vishwanath Chandratre. Saurabh Jain. Rohini Kothari. And the last person is Arvind Prasad. Arvind Prasad. Thank you, Ajit. Thank you very much. With this, we come to the close of this course. I will take this. Sorry.
We have mementos for the members of the panel discussion
today. My colleague Dr. Muktatra reminds me that we have some small mementos for the members of the panel today. So let me have the privilege of starting with my friend Ajit Chhelat. Thank you, Ajit, for coming. And Professor Dinesh Sharma. Thank you, Dinesh. Thank you. Professor Arindam Datta. He came all the way from Calcutta just because I requested him, so kind of you, sir. And Sushant, of course, my friend and ever present on the campus. So I'm really thankful for the panelists, but I must use this opportunity to actually extend my thanks to the entire team. You have seen some of them working here. Dr. Muktatre and Dr. Ratish. Where is Ratish? He was here sometime. Ratish is here. These are the key organizers. They're supported by a large number of staff. The team that you see doing the audio-video recording comes from the e-outreach program, which is coordinated by another colleague of mine, Kalpana Kannan. She was here some time ago. Kalpana, can you just stand up? She's the project manager for that team. It is through that e-outreach program that we actually release these contents in open source. So this material, for example, will now be edited. And then we'll put it up on the e-outreach site for the availability of the video disc and so on. So thank you very much, Kalpana. And Samir Sahasrabuddha is not here, but this team is currently led by our deputy manager, Sajjan Dikshit. He is Sajjan Dikshit here. He was so far a programmer. He's actually a computer programmer, but we have converted him into a video expert, and now more recently converted him into a manager. All good techies have to become managers sometime or the other in life. So he has done so in early life. I must take this opportunity to thank our people from Continuing Education Program and Quality Improvement Program. This is led by Professor Moharir currently. We have always a professor in charge for 3-year term and so on. And it's an extremely well-oiled team. Some of them you would have seen here during the registration and so on. The guest house people, I hope they provided you with comfortable stay. I don't know how the food was, but food in the was in Gulmohar. Yeah, you should be happy that we have an entity called Gulmohar. In the old days, we used to conduct such programs, and we had only one staff canteen. Ajit is laughing because staff canteen food was not exactly great, and we hesitated in taking our guests there. But the only other alternative was costly hotels outside IIT, so we had to compromise. I hope you enjoyed your stay here. And last but not the least, I must thank all the participants, those who have come from all nooks and corners of the country. I presume the a lower amount of participation fees might have been an incentive, for which I have to really thank two organizations. One is the National Entrepreneurship Network, founded by Vadvani Foundation. Ramesh Vadvani is one of our alumnus, as I said. And the other is by a government department headed by another dreamer, as I mentioned yesterday, Mr. Mittal. Actually, he had asked one of his colleagues to come here But that colleague is in Bombay, but he is attending an important meeting at NITI, so he could not come. But I take this opportunity to thank Department of Science and Technology, and particularly Mr. Mittal. So you can obviously see that the cost of the entire effort is far more than what is collected from the fees. We didn't want to make it free, because free does not have value in the minds of people. So we said we must collect some token amount, but these things have been funded largely by these two organizations. So thank you, one and all. Mukta, would you like to add something to this?
I just wanted to add another big thank you to the design, the web design team, because they designed the Award of Excellence certificates at a very short notice. I got them just half an hour ago, and Bhairav, who's representing them, has done the beautiful calligraphy on it. Thank you so much.
Oh, Bhairav did that, huh? Well, he was on a temporary appointment till recently. I think I'm glad to announce that he has been selected by a regular selection committee, and he will be joining as a regular web designer with our team now. Thank you, Bhairav. Join for lunch in your favorite site. Unfortunately, I have to rush back for an immediate appointment. The reason I had to cancel my work yesterday is that I suddenly discovered that instead of 80 students for which my course logistics was prepared, I had 200 registrations. So I had to arrange for an adjoining class, open some partitions, and I mean, it was hell. But I solved the problem formally at the cost of my session. But I'm sure you are meaningfully engaged by my other colleagues. Thank you very much. Please enjoy your lunch and go back. Thank you.